Thank you. good bucket. That's a good bucket.
Benny, you wild ass nigga. I'm not looking at that nigga. walked off.
I had to find my baby. I was like, hold on, bro. It was like, she ran away.
I walked off a window.
Like that. I saw you call a sub in. I was like, hold on, what you call a sub for?
Here they are asking the course, and I'm not just my last one. They exhausted.
You feel a little windy too.
No. Y'all get it in, man, somewhere.
Trying to get back on the. It's warming up. I want to get back and get outside and walk around and get my cardio up and my heart rate up. You know, the recovery. It's all about the recovery. Because that's the difference between game two and three. Game one, everybody great. Game two, you gonna see who went out last night and party, had a couple beers.
Right.
Had a couple too much weed.
I see them go out.
Yeah, I see them walk out too. They take that walk.
I say, hey, where y'all going?
Like, I was born in the 80s. When I was in the 80s, it was a bad thing. So I don't rock
you
with
born
it.
In the 80s?
Yeah. 80. You being fat, yeah. So when I went through there, right? Wait till you hang out with these.
Huh?
Wait till you hang out with them and listen to some of their music. You're like, what is this? And then when you
I like some of this new stuff. Some of it I do.
Do you?
Some of it.
No.
Bruno Mars, some of his stuff. His guys.
Bruno.
But he got old.
Yeah.
You
know. He got an old soul. I like to go see him, but anytime to get bad seats at $600 at the MGM. He has the MGM 4 times a year.
I didn't know that. No, I ain't gonna do that.
I want to see the other guy, Bruno and Anderson .Paak, when they do their little combination. When they did
the other guy with him?
Yeah, the black dude.
Leave the door open?
Yeah.
Hey, you got faster, man. You do a lot of work?
Your foot speed.
It is, seriously. You do a lot of work? I just ordered a ladder.
Ladder work?
Ladder.
You talking about the ladder? When you do your feet?
I just ordered a ladder. And I bought some blinders. Those glasses in case.
Oh, glasses, yeah.
I had a pair. I lost them.
Yeah, sometimes you can't beat those things.
It's stupid.
Fundamentals.
No. I'm talking about not dribbling, but just through the leg. I watched a video. A guy was just.
On a ladder? He had the ladder out?
And no. I didn't see that one.
Oh.
No, he just had the ball doing this. I mean, and just makes everybody just doing this.
Yeah. Just so you know your spaces.
Yes!
Sometimes people dribble and boom, they hit, then it's a turnover. I mean, and sometimes one turnover costs you a game.
Oh, good pull. God. Hey. Oh, good. You see that?
I seen that.
That's a nice free. No football, huh? That was quick. Hey, see that speedy up one guy?
Yeah. You get that nose out. Green shorts? Nah, that's what's his name?
Blue shorts.
CJ. Spanish dude?
I don't know what he is.
Red shoes.
I know what that means.
You can see him on the bad spot.
Hey man, you blocked the camera, bro.
My bad.
No, you all right? Get an Uber, get a driver, you got time to stay at home. I got two. I got two. I should have brought another. I can't have the cheese. watches online. Goodwill.com. I had one, I bought it. And then I went to Goodwill.com and they had one. They were size and four. Bid for it. Goodwill.com. Before?
Yeah.
Go to 11. Hey!
that spot you was talking about. It just closed down now, man. This is a clean check.
Earlier.
We always look for new places to go and eat.
Yeah, it was back in the day. It was that spot.
Here?
I'm not even here. I know. I forgot you. You're important.
What's a good spot? I can take a wife. Love it.
Let me see what Mike can do.